absolutely distraught. They're in a terrible state. The husband at the moment is very bad, and I've had to give him a sedative injection this morning because he's been in a state of complete collapse. You know, this is an awful lot for a man to have to